Hi guys, I'm Timothy from Cinema Content, and today I will talk about how to increase the quality of your videos. So this is a problem for very many editors and was a problem for me when I started making my edits. So in this video I will talk about 4 things that may increase the quality of your videos. Number 1, download quality. Number 2, software settings. Number 3, editing. And number 4, YouTube codecs. And you may already know the problem with your video quality, so you can just skip to the part where you think you're gonna get the right information. Let's talk about number 1, download quality. So when I'm talking about download methods, it really comes down to 3 options here. You can either buy the movies from the creator's website, you can download clips from YouTube, where you will find compilations of clips that you're going to need for your edits. You can also get uTorrent to download specific videos from different sites. So for the first option, which is going to the producer's website and downloading the movies from there, I'm going to use Marvel's website for this. So all you need to do is to go to marvel.com/movies. And there you can buy all the movies you need to get the right clips for your videos. I know a lot of you guys don't have the money to buy all the movies for your edits. That's why I included the other options. A lot of people just download the movies directly from YouTube, where you can find different fight scenes, compilations and stuff like that. What I use to download YouTube videos is a software called 4K Downloader. Basically what you need to do here is just copy the web address of the video you want to download, you paste it directly into the software and the software will tell you how to download the video. Going to the producer's website may cost a lot of money. Downloading directly from YouTube is of course free. The software that I'm using is also free to use. The problem with downloading directly from YouTube is that you lose a lot of video quality. That's why I'm recommending to go buy the movies directly from the producer's website. But I'm just putting it out there so people know how to download directly from YouTube, because I know a lot of people do it and I know a lot of people can make great edits either way. And for the last part, which is uTorrent, I'm not gonna go into details on this one because I do not suggest you try downloading videos through uTorrent. I suggest you either buy the movies directly from the website or download YouTube videos. I do not recommend that you download the videos from pirate sites. I will put all links in the description on how to use uTorrent, how to download it and how to install it. But I will not recommend you using this method because I know most of the files you will be downloading will be illegal. That's why I'm not taking any responsibility for what you download. I'm just saying that this is a possible way of downloading any clips you want. Okay, so I think that's enough for download quality. And let's go over to software settings. So what I've done here is just put together some random clips from Marvel movies to just show how the video quality can actually look like. When you're downloading from websites or from YouTube or whatever you're using now, most of the clips you're downloading will be in full HD. To get the right ratio in the editing software, we will have to go to settings and just make sure that the resolution is set to 1920x1080p. When you have made sure that the software settings is completely right for your video, you can start the editing process. And that leads us to the third part, which is editing. Most of the movies you will be editing will have black bars, but there are some movies that don't have the black bars. For example, the first Avengers movie. I prefer to have all my clips in black bars because I don't like when I watch edits and when it switches to different movies, the black bars disappear and applies again. So to get the black bars on every clip, you need to create an adjustment layer, put the adjustment layer on top of all the clips, drag it out, and then put the effect on called crop. You drag crop onto the adjustment layer, and then you select the top and bottom and put it to maybe 13 or 14%. So what you really want here is to make sure the black bars are a little bit tighter than the usual black bars, so you make sure that it will cover the entire video. What the crop will do now is make sure that every clip you have under the adjustment layer will have black bars. So even the clips like clips from the Avengers movie will now have the same black bars as every other clip you have selected. So another thing you can do to increase the quality of the video is to add a little sharpness to the video. And this is just going by preference. Some prefer to not have sharpness, some prefer to have a lot of sharpness. But this is just an optional way to make your clips seem more sharp. So what I like to do is select the effect called Lumetri Color, drag it to the adjustment layer, go down and select Sharpness. And just a tip when you're using sharpness, be careful to not use too much, because this might save your video quality, but it can also destroy your video quality. So be sure to add the right amount for your videos. Going on to the last step of increasing video quality, which is the YouTube codecs. Many of you already have the video quality, you know how to export the clip right and everything like that. You upload it to YouTube and the YouTube video just looks so much worse than the video that you had in your editing software. And why is that? So to make sure that your YouTube video has the right codecs, you can go onto your video, right click and click stats for nerds. And what you can see here is that the codec is probably AVC1, but the codec you really want on your videos is VP9. I will put a link in the description showing more information about the different codecs and how to use them and stuff like that. For example, videos with many views get automatically the better codec, VP9, but as a small YouTuber you will probably get the AVC1. Codec. There is actually a way to get the better codec on your videos, no matter how many views you have on your videos. That is by increasing the resolution. So to do that, you have to export your video in full HD resolution, as we chose earlier. Then you have to import the complete edit into your editing software again. And then when you put it into the timeline, then you can change the settings of the resolution. So you change the resolution from full HD to 2K. And then you can export the video as usual, you can upload it to YouTube, and you will probably get the better codec. I hope this video helped you increase your video quality and make your edits look even better. And if you have any suggestions for future tutorials, be sure to comment them right down below. So let's have a look at how the video quality can look like. So thank you everybody so much for watching this video. I really hope I could make you become an even better editor.